Hello, in this video I'm gonna show you how to install RAR application on Xiaomi Redmi A2. So you have to start with opening Google Play Store and now click on search bar and enter RAR and click search. And now click install. Now click open. Now you have to allow this access to your files and click back. Now you can allow notifications and click dismiss. And now your application is installed and ready to use. If you like this video, please remember to leave like and subscribe.